Hello kids, I am here with Jay Kumar. Welcome to my channel, Learning is Fun. Today, I am here with an interesting topic that why do clocks run clockwise? So let's get into the topic. Kids, firstly, let's talk about the movement of the sun. The sun that is in the northern hemisphere above the Tropic of Cancer moves from east to west across the southern sky, reaching due south at noon. From the ancient times, this movement was used to tell the time during the day by tracking the movement of the sun's shadow using a device known as sundial. Some of the earliest timepieces were sundials. In the northern hemisphere, the shadow of the dial traces clockwise, that is from left to right, as the sun moves through the sky. So when clocks were being developed in the medieval times, their hands were made to turn in the same direction of the sun. So thanks for watching Learning is Fun. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and more facts are waiting for you. Bye kids!